Hello, I'm Deborah, and welcome to my beauty haven. Today I'm going to do a collab with a bunch of talented people from a group I do have on Facebook, and we're going to do a grunge Valentine. So if you want to see me go from this to this, how you like it? I like it. Now I know the headband might not supposed to be in there, but I explained in my video that this is a necessity right now because I didn't put makeup on my forehead and my hair is a mess. I'm washing it in the morning. I didn't want to wash it today. So, So, this is it. This is my grunge Valentine's look for the collab with my Facebook group. So, I'm about to insert their names and pictures, and please like and subscribe them. I would appreciate it. I would not do you wrong. I promise you would enjoy them. And please like and subscribe me if you haven't. This is one of my shorter videos. Saying a lot, being that this is probably a 20 minute one, so just be aware. But I have another Valentine's Day look coming up soon, so please hang in there, check me out, follow me, subscribe, holla. All right, here's the other beautiful people. Okay, my lovelies, I have went ahead and did my foundation and powder, and so I'm ready for my eyes. So hopefully this won't be a long video for a collab. So, alright. For my foundation, just in case anybody's wondering, I did go ahead and use my CoverGirl Ageless, because like I said, I'm trying to use it up a little bit. And of course, just regular face powder. It's the Avon one that I got. I did put a little bit of bronze. I know, you know, that grunge is like 90s. I grew up 80s, 90s, so I was all about the color and all about the but I wasn't grungy, but I did like that dark eye and lip. And actually, I always wore like a red lip with a dark eye. I don't know why, I thought that was cute, but anyway, but that's what I'm doing today, a grunge Valentine. So let me get started before I start running my mouth, and then before you know it, 20 minutes to be here. I'm going to use my Jaclyn Hill palette. Back to business. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take one of my new Morphe brushes, and I'm going to tab in to, is any of these are not silk shiny, right? I'm just going to go into the, I'm just going to do some browns and then some blacks. Okay. So I'm going to first start off, I think, with this one. Whichever one this one is. Alright, where's my handheld mirror? Might zoom in a little bit. I don't never know if you're close, too close, if y'all don't want to be that close to my face. Now I'm not going to try to be neat and get it in just my crease, because I'm actually going for the whole eye. It could be messy, because this was the 90s. It's grungy. So it don't have to be cute. I'm gonna think I need a darker one. Alright, now that I did that, I'm going to take my flat brush. I got makeup in my nails, because I just washed. So I know I'm clean. And I'm going to dab into some black eyeshadow. Not a lot, just enough to get on the brush. And I'm going to smear up. Let me move this junk out this mirror. Oh, I ain't got to use that mirror. I'm going to smear up my eyeliner that I've done so far. And I am going to... I don't have enough hands for this. That's all I'm saying. I'm just going to bring that black up some. That's why it didn't matter if it was pretty or not. Because I was going to smear it. And I want to smear the bottom too. Sorry if my hand's in the way. Oh, don't touch my face. Okay, so that's me smeared out that eye. Now let's get to the next eye. Okay. Enough black around that eye. Now I'm gonna go back in with some darker brown. It's gonna be off the one off the bottom palette of the Jaclyn Hill. I ain't got that card to tell you the name. And I'm just gonna blend it up top above what I just did and try to make it a little bit more browner. Collab I'm gonna do probably in 2 days. I'm gonna upload it. I gotta have it uploaded by the 14th. It's me and Sarah Smilewell's Makeup. We got a Valentine's collab going on, and anybody can join. Just have it uploaded. I said, Sarah Smilewell's Makeup and Lady Deborah Valentine collab. Sarah wants to do a couple different looks. I've done one. I'm doing this one. And then I'll do hers. And I'm trying to figure out which way I want to go with that one, you know? So, I'm excited about this one. And then I'm excited to get that one done. Because they both going to be pretty much uploaded at the same time. This one a day before my other one. So, alright, it can be a little messy on the ends. So if anybody's watching that wants to join in, just join in. Do a Valentine's look, any kind of look. And just mention me and Sarah's name in it. If you ain't following Sarah Smiles Love Makeup, you're missing out. You're missing out. That's my girl. Please go follow, subscribe to her and watch her. She's so talented. We're all about the fun. No rules. Just throw our names in the title a little bit so we can find it. Because if everybody names it about the same, when we search it, we'll be able to find it. And then she puts it in a playlist. So if you ever go to her playlist, you'll see stuff like that. So, but definitely check her out if you ain't checked her out yet. Alright, I'm going to take this dark brown and go on the bottom too. The bottom eye. Smear it out some. I need to put a little bit more. Y'all, that is it for my eyes. Now I'm just going to do my mascara, which I'm going to use my Tarte mascara. And I'll see who's texting me. Make sure it's not Boo Boo School. I don't know how people do this in 7 minutes. 10 minutes. I just did my eyes and lips and long. Oh. Getting it all in my eye. I don't really have little eyelashes to the bottom, but I'm adding like I do. So, no blush, nothing like that for the 90s. I'm gonna put me some red lip line on. I do not have a steady hand for this. Like, my boobies kind of getting away from me doing it. My lips still a little dry. That's all I need to do on that. That's gonna be my undertone. Fingers numb. Now I'm gonna use this Huda Beauty liquid matte. Large. Y'all know I need some glasses, right? Cause I can't even tell you what the name of that word is. Now, let's see if I can get y'all to see. Is it doing it at all? It looks like it starts with a T. Trepidor Tretson. I don't know what color this is. I can't see. I need to get a magnifying glass. That is why I need to go get my license renewed now. I had this for a while. Look, skin on my lips coming up. But I don't never use it. I don't know why, because I guess it wasn't in my eyesight. I was looking for some dark lipstick. Always mess up my little Cupid's bow. But I couldn't find any. This is like darkest I can get. And I wanted some red involved a little bit since it is a Valentine. I could just have like the Killer Kiss or something. But anyway, I'm gonna put this back up. Where I got it from. Oh snap. And it's drying. More lipstick on my hand. Alright. So, no blush. Little bit of bronzer, even though we didn't use bronzer back in the day. My hair is, I need to wash it. And I'm going to the movies tomorrow night to see 50 Shades of Grey. So I'm washing my hair tomorrow. So I didn't want to wash it today. So I know we probably didn't do headbands back then. But that's what's on my head today. Because my hair, no, it looked crazy. It looked crazy. And that and I didn't put makeup on my own. I didn't put makeup on my forehead, so. Ooh, hair everywhere. Okay, so I think I'm done. Yep. Oh God, that's dry. That is dry. Hold up. I always love these CoverGirl, like, stay stuff when it comes with this. Because when it starts drying, you put this on and it makes it. That's what I'm using. This should work with this too, I think. Ooh, made it shiny. Alright. Oh, did I have that? Oh, that wasn't like dark enough though. Okay. Okay, that made it look blood red, like I'm sucking somebody's blood. Alright, so this is my grunge look. I'm gonna zoom you in closer. Like you wanna get closer. And of course I look pale. They kind of was a paley look back then, but don't my face take up the whole screen really. But here's my eyes. I just wanted to go with some brown and black. I probably could have grunged that out a little bit more. Now that I look at it in the camera, I could have done more with that. But I like it. Would have used a darker brown if I would have. I didn't want to look like I had holes, in, you know, dark holes in my head. But my lips. So a little crease there to get my cheek definition, but nothing else. So that's my look, everybody. So, this is my, and of course, please go like and subscribe and follow everybody that's in this collab. They're all very talented. You would enjoy everyone. I promise you, I would not lead you astray. You will like and enjoy everybody. So, I'm going to go ahead and go, and I go pick up my mama in the morning, so I need to get some stuff happening. But this is my grunge Valentine look, and I will be doing another look in another about a day or two, so I don't know what I'm doing yet. We'll just have to see. So stay tuned, check me out, see what's going on. Anyway, laters.